company, man, it focuses on the youth and young athletes of today. Tell them the mind that Brian Fisher had. Our name of our company is called Mind of an Athlete. Tell them about the mind that you had, high school, college, and to get to the level you got to.
I think just a never quit attitude, you know, and that was the biggest thing for me, was just pushed forward and keeping my goals within reach and always knowing what it was and making decisions that were best for it, you know, and no matter whether it was school or athletics or friends I hung out with, whatnot, you know, I always had one goal, and that was, you know, make it to the NFL.
Now, state your name for the camera. Let people know that you just got mixed.
Brian Cushing, and you just got mixed.
Good to talk to you again.